Hi booksellers, this is Sean Smith, author of The Fat Paddler, joining you here on this beautiful Sydney autumn day. I just wanted to say thank you first of all for taking the time to consider my book and have a look at it, and I hope you enjoy it. No space to rent in this town. It's a book about recovery, not the sort of recovery that super athletes go through to win a world title, but the sort of recovery that everyday people go through when they hit hard times. And for me, that really involves a series of hard times, two fairly major accidents which left me with pretty serious injuries, and also an involvement in the Bali bombing. And all three of these things, you know, left me quite seriously physically and emotionally damaged. And the book really is about that, and how low people can go, and then, you know, how they turn their lives around. And, you know, for me, I was lucky enough to have a new family which gave me the motivation to help, and their love really helped me to do that. But it was certainly a really tough journey, and this book covers that. And, you know, the way I did it, and the central theme of this book, which is around paddling, is that I needed a sport where I didn't need to run. And I had a friend who'd done this ultra marathon called the Hawkesbury Classic. It's 111 kilometres overnight. It's a really, really tough event. And with 7 months to go, when I was fat and old and unhealthy and a prime candidate for a heart attack, I started training for that journey. And it certainly wasn't easy. I spent a fair bit of time falling off the boat in the start, and it was around the period where Sydney Harbour had shark attacks, and certainly it was a pretty terrifying ordeal. But, you know, as my training continued, I really discovered that, you know, it wasn't just about getting fit, but it was about re-engaging with life. And by being in the outdoors and seeing, you know, Sydney by the water and sharing the water with ocean life and eventually travelling, you know, the story was really about coming back to life and re-engaging with life. So, hope you enjoy it. See the world in green and blue.
See China right in front of you. Hey, Fat Paddler! See the trees in the sea. See the bird who they leave in your mouth after the flood.